I'm currently in Washington, D.C. The AFL-CIO head office is here, which is the TUC equivalent to the UK. I'm with Amber Goodwin. According to Twitter, she's a Texas girl. Thank you for living here in D.C. Hi, Amber. Thank you for doing this.
Hi, thank you.
Do you want to tell me a bit about some of the things you mentioned there, in particular around how technology has changed campaigning?
Yeah, absolutely. Technology over the last 10 years has revolutionized the way that we do electoral campaigning in this country. Whenever I started working in politics, we had to write down things on pieces of paper and go and knock on doors that way. But with the advent of apps that you can use on your phone, with the internet being able to tell you which doors to knock on, and candidates being able to utilize email blasts to do financial stuff like fundraising, it's really changed the game and made it so more young people in particular are involved in politics.
Thank you. You touched upon in the seminar that for the first time ever during President Obama's health reforms, there was a lot of community engagement and grassroots level campaigning. Mm-hmm. Do you want to tell us a bit about that, please?
Sure. In 2009, President Obama did a health care, what was called the ACA Act here in the United States, to do health care reform. And it was one of the first times that you saw a candidate or a president really try and implement something that they said, one of their campaign promises, which was he was going to reform health care and do it in a really positive way that was going to benefit Americans all over this country. And so on a grassroots level, we, with Organizing for America, we went into all 50 states to organize the all the members of Congress who are going to be voting on that particular piece of legislation. And so that was the way that we kind of got down and dirty in the grassroots way and tried to get members of get community members to call their members of Congress and ask them to vote yes on healthcare reform. And it was passed, so it was a very successful grassroots organizing.
Fantastic. And finally, you mentioned Mobilize, an organization that engages young people. I've been on the website and I'm hugely impressed with your work. You've engaged 20,000 young people in the past 4 years.
Yes.
Tell us more about Mobilize,
please. Yeah, Mobilize.org is a 10-year-old nonprofit that's based here in Washington, D.C. I actually went to our very first summit, which is in 2007 in Beverly Hills, called Party for the Presidency. We empower and invest in young people to solve problems, social problems that are happening in their communities. We do that both online and offline, through a lot of different technologies, including applications, our website. We have featured in community bloggers that blog about current issues, and then we also do summits every year around issues, and at those summits we give away $25,000 worth of seed money and investment money for young people to be involved in their communities.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for this, Amber, and keep up the great work.
Thank you.